First at four, a monument honoring the founder of the American School for Deaf was unveiled in Connecticut today. The 168-year-old statue celebrating Thomas Gallaudet was in storage since the school moved from Hartford to West Hartford between 1919 and 1921, but it was painstakingly restored over the last few years. The statue is now installed on the front lawn of the American School on North Main Street. The school was the first permanent school for the deaf in the U.S.